with the tail?
He doesn't seem able to control it. He has no motor function in his tail. It just kind of hangs down. He might have a fracture at the base of his tail or some nerve damage.
Considering where he was and what was going on with this cat, are you surprised at the injuries not being worse? Or?
Yeah, they definitely could have been a lot worse for him to get tangled up in razor wire and come out with just a few small lacerations. He's a pretty lucky cat.